There are handprints on the walls. The handprints stopped. How did I get here? I hate graveyards. What am I doing? God. This goes down with you. God, how did I end up here?
Yellow candle. This is impossible. This place didn't look like this a second ago. Of life, the color of peace, the color of our little angels, the color of death, the color of wine, the color of Jesus's blood. Was that the bell I heard at the graveyard? Thank you. red sun hail? Is this her coffin? The eye is missing.
He tried to pretend he didn't have the past he did. That he wasn't a vile, disgusting, despicable piece of garbage. You know, he just wanted to marry me, to get away from his crimes. He knew he couldn't stay in Germany. He knew his past was coming to get him. He knew it. He tried to pretend it was all gone, but it wasn't gone. It chased him. It haunted him. It haunted me. Understand. He was in charge of a gas chamber. He took so many innocent lives. He destroyed them. There were days I would look into his eyes and I would see a void, emptiness, nothing looking back at me. He was already dead. Only God knows how many lives he had taken, but not anymore. I made sure he would not hurt another person. I made sure that he suffered. I know God will forgive me for my sins. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven.
Another candle. My hand. What the fuck was that? I gotta get out of this place.
Thank you.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come.
Gory? Madison Hill, 1944, 1987. Is this her skull? Briggs? Sealed off. What? The attic.
Sentimental value to you. Offer it as a sacrifice. There were practitioners of witchcraft who became haunted as a result of their thievery and dishonesty. They used to steal jewelry from ancient dynasties as to avoid performing the sacrifice directly for themselves with their own sentimental objects. They bought the sacrifice with the emotions of others. This perverse being is trying to go beyond even that. We are speaking of an ancient ritual, of which very little is known. 7 sacrifices, 7 mutilations.
7?
I believe we are facing a body exchange type of ritual. Madison Hale was trying to complete such a ritual before she was murdered, and now she is forcing your child to finish it for her. She is trying to steal your son's body. Call me as soon as you get this message.
Is that what she's after? think there's something else under that plank. She doesn't show in the photos. Somehow, the photos of her... they burn. She mentioned in her diary.
God, my eyes burn. God, I need to get out of this fucking house. Where did these come from? A body exchange ritual? I need to put an end to this. This is from Grandma's diary. There must be something useful here. Thank you.
How many times do I have to tell you there's nobody in this house?
Al?
I'm done with your bullshit.
Albert, listen to me.
Just a book. A fucking book, Elizabeth. See? There's no one here. It doesn't exist. It's not real, goddammit.
I know. Everything that's happening to me has something to do with it. I just know it.
It's a disease, Elizabeth. You are sick, for the Lord's sake.
Not sick.
You'll end up losing your mind if you don't cut the crap. That book has nothing to do with your illness. I wish you stopped acting like a child. Stop hiding our stuff and take your goddamn pill. Jeez.
Do you think it's normal? Do you think pupils vanish like dust? I'm telling you that fucking thing is what's causing
Enough,
this for me.
Enough, Elizabeth. Stop acting like a 10-year-old and go to bed.
Albert, everything started the day we brought that fucking book to this house.
It's a disease, Elizabeth.
If you don't believe me, I will leave this place. I'm done. And I'm taking Johnny with me. We are not staying here.
Wait a minute. This is way too much. You're paranoid, Ellie. It's 4 a.m. Just go back to bed before we wake up Johnny. Come on. We can talk about this now.
You're gonna regret this. You'll end up all alone. Just you and your stupid fucking clock!
Already. need to find the 4 digits to open this door. They must be somewhere.
John, I must stress to you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us. They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds.
Does this mean that
until they find what they were looking for?
That woman is attached to the camera.
They're no longer human.
Attached to me?
They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore you.
She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. MADiSON Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with his entity, his life, yours, and your family's are in
Mom.
Jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this.
Fuck.
It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, no, not again. No, fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark.
Thank you.
you find this, do not listen. Carrying too much already.
I'll end up losing my mind.
Grandma?
I cannot trust anyone. Not even Albert. If you are listening to
Blue knees?
I know I'm not sick, and I know I don't have much time left. The fucking thing, I can feel it breathing right behind me, singing that fucking song over and over and over and over and over in my head. Blue knees is behind and will find what he's been looking for so long, all alone where he belongs. Blue knees is behind and will find what he has been looking for. All the kitchen where he's written this song just for you.
The doorbell. I gotta get to the front door.